This is Kurtwood Smith. Hi, Durfee School.
So what have you learned in the business of Hollywood show business? What has been the most important lesson for you?
Patience and persistence, I think, is the most important thing that you can have in this business, you know. You really need patience to sort of get your career together, and persistence over all the ups and downs and things like that.
And how did you get your break?
How did I get my break? Through patience and persistence, I think, mostly. People eventually seeing my work and responding to it, you know.
And who are your role models?
Who are my role models?
Whether personally or publicly?
I have a lot of personal role models, like my brother, but professionally, I'd say, people like Gene Hackman. I've always really admired his honesty and his directness as an actor. Also, from before, Spencer Tracy, I always admired Spencer Tracy's work so much.